Robbins. We'll live fast and die. Hi everyone. Alright, what's going on everyone? We're in Aspen, Colorado this weekend. We're partnering with Snowmass Village Resort here. And just got to town. It's kind of like, I guess it's like almost afternoon. And we've got a little hike to get started for the day. And then we'll see where the adventure goes. All right, we got done with our hike and we changed into some nicer clothing because we have a lunch. So about to go get lunch at
Banga Banga.
Banga Banga. Okay, we just got done with the lunch here at Banga Banga. Super good.
It's delicious.
What did I get? I got chicken fajitas. What'd you get?
And I got chicken tacos. Mm. And the guac.
Ooh, the so guac was. Good. Oh, just to.
Oh, it was perfect. Mm, they like made so it good. Next to your table
yeah,
for you.
It was nice. So, yeah. But now we are going to go check into our condo and go from there. We got some other things planned for tonight. Okay, so we just made it to our condo. We're staying at the Timberline Condos here in Snowmass. And they're pretty cool. It's a really nice condo. So, we're going to go ahead and do a quick tour so you guys can kind of just see the place that we're staying at for the weekend and yeah, we'll go from there. Our first kiss on the quest tree, love sick on the comp beach, maybe on the XOXO. I don't wanna let go, let go. Swimming pools in the backyards, break the rules, sneak past us, baby on the XOXO. That's my Alright, hey everyone, we are all dressed up for dinner here, so we're about to go to Slow Groovin' Barbecue here in Snowmass Village. So we're gonna go try out some barbecue for dinner and hopefully catch sunset for some photos, maybe whip around on our penny board, who knows? Who knows? We can do whatever. There's also a movie planned tonight, so we'll see. We'll see what we got going, so.
Apparently, this is the best barbecue in the valley.
Best barbecue in the valley. I don't know exactly what the valley is, but
Aspen Valley. Yeah?
Yeah, I don't know. Should be some good food, so we'll update you guys when we get there.
She's my little booty.
Hi, guys.
Hello. We're just waiting for our food right now.
What you gotta say, babe?
Hi.
Oh, that looks so good. First impressions?
So good.
So good? So we grabbed dinner to go tonight. We're just kind of chilling in the middle of a ski run here. But we had a pretty cool view of downtown. What do they call that?
The village.
Yeah, like we had a pretty good view of Snowmass Village. So yeah, so we're enjoying dinner and we'll see if we can find anything else to do for the rest of the night. Say bye, babe.
Bye.
Okay, so we just finished dinner and.
It was so good.
So good.
So much food. It was huge portions.
The portions were huge.
But it was so good.
The food was so good. Probably one of the best burgers I've ever had. So, Slow Groovin', you killed it.
Yeah,
awesome.
Thank you.
So now the plan is to go grab some jackets because it's pretty cold up here in the mountains and go down to the village center and just kind of walk around down there and see what there is to do. And yeah, that's kind of the plan now. So we're going to go back, grab jackets.
Good morning.
Good morning. Are you so excited?
Yeah, I'm so excited. It is like 7:05 right now, and we are about to go grab breakfast at Fuel and some coffee for me. I need my coffee. And then we have a Jeep tour with Blazing Adventures. And so that's what we've got for the first part of the day. So we're going to go grab breakfast, and yeah, see you guys there. Okay, Okay, so we just finished breakfast at Fuel. Super good.
It was so good.
Ooh, and we got our coffee, so we're all set.
He's happy now.
We have a Jeep tour with Blazing Adventures here in a few minutes, so we're just gonna kinda walk around the Snowmass Mall up here in Upper Village, and yeah, just kinda hang out for a few minutes until we go on our Jeep tour. Okay, cheers. Okay, so this is the Jeep that we're gonna be touring in. And yeah, so we're just about to leave on the tour. Our tour guide, John, super cool guy, really nice. So yeah, should be a good time. We will take you guys with us. Hopefully we'll get a lot of cool shots, and we should have some cool views of the mountain ranges when we get to the top. So yeah, we'll go from there. You are free to go. Okay, so we're just about to go do the Alpine Coaster. We're gonna leave the main camera, and we'll, if we have to do any vlogging, we'll just switch to my phone. If not, we'll just do some GoPro shots down the roller coaster. So, should be pretty cool. I'm excited.
Me too.
Okay, perfect, bye. Hello. We're just getting on our gondola right now. Oh, there's a takeoff. Here we go.
Hello.
So we're just taking the gondola up to the Alpine Coaster right now. Okay, we're just about done, so we're gonna get on the coaster. Hopefully you can hear me. And see the GoPro footage. That nothing's gonna hold me down, you do used to be scared of falling till you came around, came around. Now I just wanna stay. Welcome back. We just got done with the Alpine Coaster. Super fun. Hopefully you can hear us. It's a little noisy in here. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. And took some GoPro footage. I don't know if it's gonna make the cut because it was a little shaky. You'll see a couple clips. But yeah, so now we're on our way back down for a late lunch, and then we're probably gonna walk around. We're just gonna walk around in adventure and catch golden hour, probably around Base Village or something. And then we have sushi for dinner. Sushi. I'm
Fancy
so excited.
Sushi. I'm
Real
so excited.
Nice sushi. I'm so excited. So, yep. That's it.
Okay.
Bye.
We're late for dinner.
we're late for dinner.
We look good though.
We look good. We got all of our posts made, Instagram stories, you name it. You know, we're doing okay. We're a little late. Here's a good tip for all you men out there. Let's open our ladies' door.
Thanks, babe.
You're so welcome. Hold me down, you do used to be scared of falling till you came around.
on this. David doesn't know how to use chopsticks.
I do.
You know how to use chopsticks.
I'm not gonna show you, but I know.
That was so good. Like, probably some of the best sushi I've ever had.
Good morning, everyone. It is currently, 4:35 a.m. and we are on our way to Maroon Bells to go catch sunrise. So it's day three of the trip, and it's a pretty famous little mountain location. So gonna go.
So excited.
Yeah, we're stoked. As stoked as you can be at 4:35 a.m. So we're gonna go. We're gonna go catch sunrise and take a lot of photos and videos. To be scared of falling till you came around. Now I just wanna stay. It's cold.
It's so cold.
Shaky.
Can't feel my anything. But it's so pretty. Look at it.
All right, guys. So we just checked out of our condo for the weekend, and we got back from Maroon Bells and went back to sleep because it was so early. So got a little nap in and got a little breakfast at Fuel again. And now we're just gonna go probably to Base Village and check out Base Village a little bit. Maybe go get some lunch. Maroon Bells was so cold this morning.
It was so cold.
It was
cold.
Wild.
We couldn't even like.
Yeah, we were like
talk.
Shaking.
Yeah.
The photos look good, and the videos look good. Hopefully, but
yeah,
it was so cold. We were.
It was hard to vlog.
We
so,
were
sorry.
Yeah, we were a little unprepared, probably. So anyway, yeah, trip's been super solid. So we're just gonna. Wrap it all up with a little lunch and hanging around Base Village. So we'll see you guys there. Again.
Yeah.
You're
cute.
You're cute. We're here. We're getting lunch at Base Camp Bar and Grill down at Base Village. So yeah, the few other places that we wanted to go to are apparently closed on Mondays. So
and Tuesdays.
And Tuesdays.
And Wednesdays.
Which we didn't know. So we're here at Base Camp Bar and Grill. Food choices are looking good, so we'll see. But I think I'm gonna get a burger, and I think Nicole's gonna get a salad. You gonna get a salad, babe?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Wonderful. Lovesick on the carpet. Baby, you're my XOXO. I don't wanna let go. Swimming pools in the backyard. Just taking the Skittles back up to our car, and that is gonna wrap up our trip at Snowmass Village here in Aspen, Colorado. So yeah, it's been incredible. It's been so much fun. Lunch was super solid today at Base Camp Bar and Grill. So yeah, we're pretty much wrapping it all up.
I just wanna say thank you to Snowmass.
Yeah.
This has been so awesome. And yeah, I'm just very thankful to have this opportunity. It's a great way to end the summer.
Yeah.
There's so many fun things to do here.
Oh, so much fun. It's been a blast. So yeah, thank you Snowmass for having us. It's been incredible. And yeah, we can't wait to come back. So hopefully we'll be back sooner than later. All right. Well, that is it for us. So we'll see you guys later. Peace. Never gonna fade away.